possible the virus could have been spreading as early as December 2019.
I have today declared that the coronavirus presents a public health emergency in the United States.
Across the country, schools suspended, 13 statewide closures.
Any concerns you have, feel free to come in and I'll be glad to talk with you.